service.
We're waiting for a moment.
Coming up. Okay, where is it later, Si?
No,
I'm not gonna have it.
Mm-hmm. It is your basketball.
I didn't play basketball.
Don't worry, this guy's supposed to be very even. Let's say I have Sam for that. Sam's busy this year. Lots of kids asking for a lot of things. Put it down.
No, we're not opening presents.
You can have your basketball, that's fine. We're gonna wait for Mama.
My dish.
Let's not hit it, please. You can throw the basketball, it's Michelle right now.
We gotta wait for Mommy, okay?
Toss it like this next time? Like Shopper does it? Yeah, toss it. Go ahead, Shopper. Ready to catch it. But you can toss it. No, toss it.
It's fine.
Well, you know those fastballs.
Okay.
She's here.
I'm ready.
I want you guys to open the last one.
Okay.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Open it.
Oh my gosh. Where did you get this?
At a reptile show, please.
Oh my gosh, Shaw.
Ooh.
This is amazing.
Mm-hmm.
You picked this out?
Yep. Yeah.
You did?
Oh
my
it's
gosh.
His favorite coffee.
Shaw, this is amazing.
Thank you.
I've been needing another one, a smaller one. Thank you.
Some mortar
it's
and pestle.
Beautiful.
That's a nice.
A reptile
mortar
show place?
Mm-hmm.
In Kansas City?
No, just here.
No, it's
here?
Mm-hmm.
When did we have one of those here? We must have missed it.
Maybe sure.
Oh, that's beautiful, honey.
It's more of you just walk around and like see reptiles and you sit them down.
I'm glad I didn't go because there was probably a.
We don't need much.
So.
Silas, can you bring Mommy that blanket in there? That was cold, of course.
All right.
Thank
well,
you, Sean.
Should Mama help us, or should one of the boys just pick? Or?
You guys just go pick a present.
Okay. Pick one present, sorry.
Most of them have names.
Okay.
Some don't.
Here. This one's yours.
Ooh. Can I open it? I you ask Santa for? It's like the only thing you ask Santa for.
Yeah.
Now, tear it here. Tear it. Tear it. Tear it. And tear this. Tear it all up. So excited about new jammies. And they're brand new.
Yeah.
What's your name? Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Your new Christmas jammies. So you can wear a Halloween shirt.
Here. Super. Here we go. You see what I mean? All the different ones here. Mm-hmm. And different things.
All right. And the pants. Oh, they're so cute. Mm-hmm. You can wear these to school. You know what your shirt says?
What?
It says peace and joy.
No, it says peace and
joy. Oh, I'm so happy you love your jammies. Okay. Get some toast. Get any toast you want. They have honey and butter in them.
That's a pretty nice pan.
That, you know what that is? With the little skewers? That's called a fondue pot.
Looks like mommy and daddy got a fondue pot.
You know what you put in there?
What?
Chocolate.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna find one for Will and you.
Oh, you know what?
Yeah.
I like your new jammies.
Oh, should we get the front?
I'll go get it really quick. You boys go ahead and open another one. I'm gonna recycle this paper here.
I'll hold your touch, you can open another one.
Actually. Oh, look.
Whoa.
Santa. The long wife of Santa. Ew.
What is it?
Story of Santa.
Ooh.
Ew, cool. New book. New book shall we?
It's all about Santa.
Ooh, that's cool. Where'd you get that, babe?
Is it all about Santa?
Santa sighting.
A little story?
Okay, this is
yep.
Oh, wow.
This is for Daddy. Let me take this over to Daddy. I'm going to give him his present now. For Will.
Okay.
Is that a good spot?
Sure. Daddy, that's your main gift from...
Can I see it?
The boys.
Yeah. Yeah. You can see it.
Check it out.
And it's... I think there's another one in there, too.
Yep. Mac and cheese.
Yeah, this whole thing is like Santa Claus.
That is cool. What year is it?
It's
22. I think we should both read it together.
That is cool.
Yeah.
That'll be nice to have in the closet.
What's the other one it came with?
Mac and cheese.
What do you mean?
Mac and cheese!
What's that one about? All of it's mac and cheese. Excuse me.
62 top mac and cheese recipes.
The whole thing?
I think this is for you.
No, that's for you. It's that shock. He knows you like mac and cheese.
You can enhance your recipes.
Mm. Baked mac and cheese. Golden and purple. I want to make this.
That's
rich and melty, these delicate macs are top extra goodness.
Right.
Mom, you'll have to help me on this.
Okay. I'll let you readjust.
I'll figure it out.
Okay, Daddy, we want you to open yours.
Okay.
I was just trying to get Shaw and everybody.
Yeah.
We don't have the video clip the whole morning. You turn it off.